عليكم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الكريم. Welcome everybody. This time I would like to answer a question about what is denaturation. The answer is denaturation is changing the nature of protein. Actually, denaturation, the word is consisting of two parts. D mean change, naturation from nature. So denaturation mean change nature. So changing nature, this word denaturation mainly used for protein, changing nature of protein. And this idea or concept of denaturation is important for students in medical fields, including medical laboratory or other medical fields, because it has many applications in the laboratory or other part of medical fields. Denaturation, changing the protein, for example, each protein has its own property. For example, it may be fluid state or solid state, and this protein have certain dimensional shape, three-dimensional shape. So if you change the property of this protein, that means you made denaturation for that protein. For example, if you have an egg and you boil this egg, due to heat, protein inside this egg, for example white of the egg, can change from fluid state into the solid state due to heat. So heat can lead to change the property of protein from fluid state to solid state. Also, denaturation include change of three-dimensional composition of certain protein. So changing protein can be done due to physical agents or chemical agents. Physical agents include heat, ultraviolet light, and others. Also, chemical agents include alcohol, strong acid, strong alkalines. Example of application of denaturation is disinfection and sterilization. Disinfection, that means remove infection, for example, from bacteria or anything. If you have any surface or anything, there is bacteria, and you need to stop activity of bacteria or to clean this area and make sure this thing is free of bacterial activity, you can use denaturation. How you can use it? You can apply denaturation agent such as alcohol or such as acids or alkaline or ultraviolet light or heat, even heat by boiling or autoclaving or something, and all of these lead to changing the nature of protein of bacteria. That mean stop activity of that bacteria, because activity of any living things depend on activity of proteins. So when you change the protein property from fluid to solid, or change the composition or cooking that protein, changing the nature of that protein, that mean you stop the activity of that protein. If this protein inside bacteria, that mean you stop the activity of bacteria. This is one example of denaturation applications. So the conclusion, denaturation is changing the nature of protein. Thank you very much. If you like it, put a like.